discussion yesterday.
Comey. Decisive?
Look, John, again, you're looking for me to say there's one thing that's decisive.
A contributing factor. How much difference did Comey make?
I think Comey made a difference. We always knew that there were third-party voters because we always asked our horse race with a head-to-head race between Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump first. We always know there were a group of Trump defectors and Hillary defectors, we call them, people who went from our vote in the two-way to third-party voters in the four-way race. And we had third-party candidates polling at very high numbers. Coming out of the third debate, we felt we were consolidating. We saw we had a good, comfortable lead. I said right here.
You always said it was close.
3 to 5 points, right? And what we saw after Comey's first statement on that Friday was our defectors drifted right back to third-party candidates. We were not able to get them back in those last 11 days. And I think it was a significant factor.
I can understand how that may have swung things.